good you're back. I've heard good things from both Kasparov and Barnabas. You're a real asset to this community. One of my scouts came back with news making our next move clear. The dead are heavily concentrated in Burwich Village to the north, past the swamps of Whitemire. There must be a reason why. Perhaps the ethereal behind these attacks is there. We can't know for sure without investigating deeper. You've proven yourself quite resourceful thus far. Your ability to secure rift gates for human use could be a turning point in our situation. With all the activity around Burwich, there's bound to be a rift gate. If you can capture it, that will give us a follow the road north through Whitemire. Though in the current state of things, you'll likely have to leave the road behind well before you reach the village. Keep pressing north and you will eventually reach the outskirts of Burwich. It's surrounded by a palisade wall, so you will have to find a way inside. Once you've secured the rift gate, return to Devil's Crossing.
Thank you. can't carry it. I can't carry it anymore.
Thank you. Thank you.
My inventory is full.
Thank you.
can't carry anymore.
I'll give you a good price, or we'll have to go left.